Hey, what's up guys? So we're back with some more MS Saga. If you're watching this right after the last video, you'll have heard that I said I would be taking a short break. That break was a bathroom break. So we've done our business. We're back again. We're gonna get back to equipping these guys up, hopefully quite adequately. Li Feng is probably the easiest because she just wants to have stuff to punch stuff. Double armor guard. Long enough. I don't like these because they reduce your speed, but all the armor reduces speed, so it's fine. And I don't think she needs anything else. She doesn't benefit from having anything else. In my very, like, surface-level estimation. Bazooli wants to shoot stuff, if I'm not mistaken. I should check everybody's... Oops. Oops. Yeah. Bazooli wants to have a bunch of guns equipped. And he doesn't need a melee weapon, because he wants to occasionally punch things. So the best way to achieve this is to equip stuff like this. He has handguns already. This is too long. This is too long? Fuck! Maybe this was the wrong mobile suit to give him. This was definitely the wrong suit for him. Okay, whatever, we'll do Tremi first. Tremi wants the Titan Shield. Beam Lance. Tremi wants a nice, like, small gun so she can quick shot with. On some occasions. This is the Zeta. This is Vargas. Yes. I think. The Zeta's probably better, or the Bowu for Bazooli. But I want him to get the heavy arms, so I don't think it matters. Okay. Give him the Zeta Saber. Zeta Saber? Large Heat Hawk? Large Heat Hawk. It's pretty much all he needs. I'm gonna give him the large heat hawk. Ah, this requires 3 energy. Okay, so that's the issue there. I'm gonna give him this because I want him to build energy occasionally. I'm gonna give him a shield. Give him the Gundam shield. And he's sit pretty. So the only one who's struggling is Bazooli. The reason he's struggling is because the Drazen sucks. Let's give him a nice short double cannon, okay? Large beam gun. Yeah, Bazooli really missed out on some stuff here. Beam launcher. And he has 2. It's like, so I mean, that's fine. Which is great. I'm with it. She's fine. The double Zeta has this double booster, and I don't know what it does. Also, just makes him hella buff. HP parts? I think HP parts are pretty cool. I have HP parts. Oh, never mind. That's fine. The Drazen, this is... Well, the Drazen is, what's his name? Bazooli. Okay. Oh, you know what I want? I want Bazooli to have these sensor plus parts. Or at least one of them. Okay. So now that we have done a good amount of stuff that's not really necessary, we're gonna auto drive to Marie's place. inside. We're gonna make sure that everybody is healed. Yeah, everybody's healed appropriately. We're just gonna rest to recover TP. Technique points. We'll go ahead and drop a save too, since I did all of that customization. Customization, big air quotes. And we're actually not going to... We're actually not going to do any auto driving, because I want to maintain any and all technique points. We are just going to be flying over to Angelia, so I can waste my money on upgrading mobile suits, because you know, that's exactly what I need to do at this time. And then we'll be flying back to Mount Trial. Huh? Am I not able to do that here? Fuck. I might not be able to do this. Might be too early in the game. Oops. What's another town where the vendors are very close? Oh, I can fly it down to Eldar Somnia. Okay, so we'll casually fly down to Eldar Somnia. We're just gonna run inside real quick and upgrade some mobile suits. Especially the new ones. The blue. My main concern is their HP. Some of the HPs on these are kind of low. Well, that's as far as that got us. Well, that was nice and quick. Now we're gonna go to Mount Trial and try to get the heavy arms. I think if I can get... Oh, I don't have any E-caps. If I can successfully get the heavy arms data and just put it on Bazooli, I think it'll be end up being a lot more worthwhile. Especially if I can get a decent chunk of money to and figure out where to buy some good... like weapons to go on that. So that's Mount Trial. Clearing is down here. I don't like that this clearing is so far away. I don't like that they did this. I mean, it makes sense since like in other games, if you can, you just land, like, actually as close as possible. So that makes sense, but I don't like it. Damn, he also has auto draw. Varys is pretty much just Tristan. We're in a pretty good spot if I can run up here without getting any encounters. It's crazy when invisible works like it's supposed to. Tristan starts with 6 energy now, which I think is pretty buff. So I can charge on my first turn and he can do a Gatling. Gatling body. Or Gatling fire. Pretty much right away. So we'll save now that we're here. Drink some water. It's important to stay hydrated. Invisible expire, we'll use it again. Just to make sure. I'm trying to get away from these assholes. Quick heals. I just want to go into this as healthy as possible. I can see the chest too, which is kind of frustrating. Just gonna retreat again. I'm not really trying to fight these enemies. Yeah, I'm not really trying to fight anybody. Shot one time. Okay, let's go in. Thank you. I need to switch him out. I want Bazooli to really just like sit in the back and charge. Energy. Charge one time. The thing that I'm worried about is the thing I'm really worried about is when it gets into the boost effect, because I don't remember the pattern. Okay. So Gatling. Oh, hold on. Oops. Damn, I didn't need to boost or charge Tristan then because I'm about to defend here. Li Fang could die also. I think would be mildly unfortunate. It depends how much damage this deals. She doesn't die, I'm gonna switch her out for Fritz for some repair alls. Sucks. I think now we switch to Tremi or Li Fang and let her just do a Gatling punch on somebody. I can pretty safely get away with a lot of physical attacks here because these enemies don't have the ability to counterattack. That didn't do a lot of damage. Excuse me. There's a crit in there and I don't like that. Want Fritz to come in with the Baloo and use Beam Field? Half Beam Field? Shit. Oh, fuck. That's not beam field. He doesn't have beam field. Oh my god. She doesn't have beam field. Does Bazooli have beam field? I don't think he does, right? I don't think anybody has beam field. I think Aeon has beam field. Oh my fucking god. This is a big problem. Because this chafe field isn't gonna block it. Okay. I need to check if anybody has beam field, because if nobody has access to beam field, then I can't do this encounter. I think it'll... The war of attrition will be too much. Reznor doesn't have beam field, right? I don't think she does. I think Aeon might be the only one that learns beam field. Okay, well, if that's the case, then... Then we should have luck. Yep. Okay. All right. then we're out of here. Yeah. What a shame. But we're just gonna go to the Colosseum then, and see about maybe clearing a couple encounters over there. I don't think I'll be able to clear the whole thing, but we can give it a shot. See if we can't make any, like, nice progress. No money. I may have messed up a little bit on my suit allocation. Oh, hold on. Let me save. Save over here, because I don't want to... I don't have to drive again. I think I'll just try, like, maybe one time, see how far I get, see how it looks, and then we'll look at... go into the Neo Zarth base. Hyper Mega Launcher. This is a good place to get nice equipment, too. One thing I don't like about this is how, like, suits are, like, these are just Hyzaks. They're, like, buff Hyzaks. Which I think is kind of cheating. This looks like it does a lot of damage. I'm gonna charge. Like, Li Fang is definitely going to take a lot of damage. And that's kind of an issue, because she's takes more damage on counter hit than she deals, so I feel like maybe I just need her to charge? She could have defended too. I guess defending there is also not a bad option. What I'm hoping for here is a lot of damage. Alright, so that kills. Repair her. What a coward. But he won't counterattack, which is good. So it's just a bunch of damage. Or a bunch of damage. Air quotes. Nice crit. I'm with it. I think I'm just gonna try to shoot him down. Switch to Bazooli, let Bazooli do something. Yeah, what a shame. Big snipe, what a bitch. That was a lot of damage, oh my god. There's good experience here. I think the downside is you don't get any money. And I need to open this fight up by healing Fritz, which kind of sucks. Charge. There. I just have him charge. Okay, just have him charge. Guys are also charging. Like, I can just have him charge and like give him a nice little boost towards hopefully doing damage. We're gonna gather and fire this guy. Oh, I'm gonna have Bazooli defend, so he's gonna gain it a little slower. I think the energy issue is something I need to look at the next time I am getting mobile suits. Next time I'm looking at options. was at least effective, so. Not terrible. Fritz is gonna need to heal. I would like to kill that one on the far right, since I've already wasted a lot of resources into trying to kill it. Giga Flame. Oh. It's not bad. You know, realistically, that could have been much worse, so I'm okay with that. This one on the right won't die. These things are healthy. And this is a problem. We start switching some characters out. Do like other boost attacks. Switch to all three of the ones that are on the back, yeah. Then the only downside is just if I won't kill everybody on this turn, so that's fine. My goal is to kill the one on the right and the one in the middle. Okay, the one on the right's dead. I want the one in the middle to die, because they're the ones that I've committed a lot of damage on to. I don't know which one that was. I don't know which one this is. This is the problem in not seeing which one's which. Okay, well, that didn't kill it. Just switch back to Tristan and have him heal one time, two times, maybe twice, maybe three times. Just see how much damage we take right now. Oh, we're not gonna take any damage because they're both. Oh my god. How is it taking this much damage? It's not fucking good. Okay. And then the last thing I want to do is really commit a lot of boost attacks to killing the one on the. Yeah, the last one. So we're going to switch back to Bazooli. Have him charge. Switch back to Fritz. We're gonna have a repair all. We'll just have Tristan charge too. I wanna have both characters use Gatling Body. I think having both of them use Gatling Body should kill. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be pretty upset. Or Gatling Fire. Same thing. Don't really shoot everything. Nice. Nice. The issue is that Bazooli's damage is very low, because his equipment is not very optimal.
Just something that I would like to rectify soon.
It's only halfway over, okay. Let's try the next one. I can already tell this is gonna suck. This damage is too high. What does she have for, like, good... Nothing. Plasma Lancer. Average charge. Fritz can use, like, a chafe field, I guess. Fritz is stuck, like, repairing them. That was a lot of damage. I feel like this Gaplant has a lot of health. Okay, these guys are gearing up for some boost attacks. It's a little scary. But I can take advantage of this. It's plasma lancer. And just have them defend. That didn't kill? Oh my god. Okay, well, Tremi can die. Here, if she gets hit with either of these boost attacks. Oh. Aw, man. I definitely just need to switch them out for just better units. Like healthier units. I'll probably die. I wouldn't be terribly like surprised or upset really if I just died here. So I'm switching out to like less healthy units. The damage is going down. This'll kill somebody. Killed one. It's a good place to start. Now we can switch back to Fritz. We can have him just kind of start reviving people with regenerate. Bring Bazulia. I wish he had done that after the shot. Now Bazuli can get shot. Whatever this boost attack is probably gonna fucking hurt. So we have to switch. which is fine, because Tristan and Vargas are both relatively healthy. I got both of them defend. And then on the next turn, I can use some boost attacks. Yeah, so this is going to hit everybody. Okay, well, that was smart then. If I win this fight, I have to back out. Take the experience. Come back another day. How many ranged weapons does he have? He only has a couple. The triangle snipe is better. And I want to kill the Masala, because this thing is a piece of shit. It's a lot of damage. I like that as their defense goes down, their health just goes up. Oh, that's really good. Mega fire. This could kill. Ooh. Big Fang is pretty healthy. Yeah, we'll just defend with both of them. I'm really trying to get Tremi up off the ground, but kind of the issue with that is... I just don't have the time. These guys are boost attacking every other turn. This is a pretty good opportunity to try to get somebody up. Try to get a little damage out. I want Fritz to come in. I want him to regenerate Tremi. And I want Bazuli to come in and hopefully not die. And use Gatling Fire. Giga Flame? This might deal more damage. Potentially, right? It could overheat, too. If it overheats him, then... I think that's pretty good. They all get shot and die first, then that's a problem. But one character dies, it's probably Fritz. Fritz dying is a problem because he's my healer. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Whew! Okay, that's hella good. That's just hella good. We're gonna have Fritz and... Tristan repair all. We're gonna switch in Li Fang and have her defend. And then we're just gonna throw boost attacks and stubble arms. Oh man. Pardon my pop off. That is exactly what needed to happen. Absolutely. That didn't kill. Oops. We'll bring Vargas back in. We'll triangle snipe this guy too. Bring Bazuli in. Oh, that was tight. everybody was alive? Hold on. Okay. Hold on, where's my walkthrough? Let me look at this, let me look at this Colosseum finale here. This is only the Master League. That's crazy. There's only one enemy in this next encounter, or in this next fight. I don't have any resources. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's do it. I think I can do it. It's gonna be tight, but I can do it. I think. I just need to heal. Yeah, I need to start by healing everybody. Fritz has got one repair all. I'm getting a triangle snipe off early, I think. Oh my god. That did a lot of damage. Okay. I don't know what this boost attack is gonna be, so I think I'm gonna defend. Cause it's kinda scary. Okay. It's not super threatening. I'm with it. This is gonna be a funnel, for sure. Chafe field doesn't block funnel, right? I think it's a beam field, right? Because funnels shoot beams. Right. Yeah, this is gonna hurt. This could kill Vargas, possibly. Okay. It's not bad. We're gonna do a lot of damage here. This enemy has 10,000 HP, according to this walkthrough. That's 1,000 right there. This is already going great. She's gonna use a boost attack. I don't know. It's gonna use a boost attack. I look at this. I look at this this Quebly, and I think of Haman's Quebly because it's white. I don't know what it's gonna shoot. I'm pretty sure it only shoots beams. So we're just gonna defend. I think I should have more characters with shields. Ugh. Okay, well that worked out pretty well. Now this is gonna end up hurting me a lot, so I want him to repair before Li Fang jumps in there. This funnel is gonna hurt for sure. It's not terrible. We'll switch to Bazooli. Just get some damage out. Yeah, fire. We're doing really good on damage, actually. We're doing incredibly good on damage. Let's go. Let's fucking go. That was hella good. Exactly what I needed to happen. Alright. I get a big weapon. New champs of the Master League. Let's go. Hyper Mega Launcher. Dominated as easily. This was not easy at all. Okay, let's take a look at this Hyper Mega Launcher. It's very big. And it would be great to put on somebody that uses... This would be great to put on somebody like, I need to switch Bazuli and Fritz's suits. Which is not something that I can do here. Okay. Doesn't really matter where I go. It doesn't really matter where I go because a lot of them are just going into the Unicorn HQ, which is pretty close to the door. Or to the entrance. So yeah, we're just trying to get in here. I just want to switch the two of them. Bazuli will benefit a lot more from having access to this kind of... having access to the Baloo. That's as fucking buff as it is. Because it, I want him to just be throwing out. I want him to be charging and throwing out. Whatever it's called. Gatling fires as well and dealing a ton of damage. So if I can be dealing a lot of damage with Gatling fires after just a couple charges, then I'm pretty much making up for the fact that that's my entire strategy. Is just repair alling. Repair all, charge, and prepare all charge and Gatling fire. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna rest for free. We'll save. We'll go back to the Colosseum. We'll give the Champions League a try. I think, cause my damage is pretty good. It's just that my strategy sucks. Soccer cancers. Oh, did I say that I was gonna get the God Gun? I meant the Burning Gun. Is it the same thing? Translations got weird. Drink water out of these very large cups. That's my second one. It's getting me by a lot. I think I'll be able to manage the Champion League. It'll be a little tight because these enemies are gonna deal a ton of damage. But I think I can do enough damage to make up for that. My bigger concern is actually the final one, the Secret League? Hyper. Whatever, to get the Burning Gundam. Because that guy's got like 40-something, 40,000 HP. That's a lot. He can buy you some pretty good equipment here. I wonder if it's worth it for me to sell... I don't want to sell my mobile suits. I wonder if it's worth it for me to sell like these random parts and shit that I have. Because I'm definitely not going to use these. And, like, especially a lot of these, like, really old pieces of equipment that I have. What does this guy have that I can buy? Shiny Vulcan? I already bought all this shit. This gun means business. Okay, well, then this guy's fucking useless to me. I don't give a shit about this guy. There's another vendor out here. This guy sells item miners right now. Okay. So we're back here. We're gonna save. I'm gonna save real quick. I'm gonna get some more water and just take this. I'll be right back. Meet my mic. Okay, we're back from our little trip to the bathroom. We got some more water. Let's get to work here. We saved. Yes. Hyper beam saber. I think this hyper beam saber, if I get it, is probably something I'll put on, like, Tremi. Maybe leave it on Tristan? I don't know. I feel like the statement about like Tristan being focused on melee is weird. Is he supposed to be more of a melee fighter and I'm just using him wrong? We're in defend. I'm gonna boost everybody's speed. And we're gonna charge, I mean, sorry. We're gonna charge with Fazuli as well. That's a lot of damage. Okay, that's very concerning. I have everybody armor all. I think I have him armor all. The claw, yeah, double attack dealing 1,000 damage is a problem. The fact that they're all hitting Tristan is also sort of a problem. He doesn't have enough for counter snipe. Shit. I need Fritz to revive Tristan, the risk of dying. And I need Bazuli to just get off his Gatling fire and kill this one. And if I can kill the one, I think we're doing okay. It's an okay start, for sure. Then we regenerate. Hopefully Fritz doesn't die. Fritz is dead. Ah, Tristan was regenerated. Does Tristan not regenerate? Tremi can charge people too. It's pretty buff. If I can avoid a character dying, hell yeah. No, he's not gonna do that. Because Vargas is going to counter shot now. counter snipe. Oh, that was a good one, because that shit would have hurt. Okay, now I need Bazooli to get back in here. Also start charging. Okay, we just have these three guys defend. Hopefully nobody dies here. I don't think they will. I think it would take a lot for any of these characters to die while they're defending. We can get pretty fucking close for sure, though. I need to get... to get Leaf Bang in so she can use up all this energy that she's sitting in. I'm just gonna have her come in and use Uncle Ken. Really, she should kill this one. If she doesn't, I'm pretty stressed. Oh yeah, especially with the crit. Okay, not having a good idea of what I was fighting here. It's definitely been the downfall of this encounter. Because I definitely just kind of casually assumed that I would be fine, like, not dealing with melee combatants at all. It's very wrong. So we're gonna try to revive Tremi real quick. Got on fire. Didn't kill, which is fine. Yes. Yes, it's fine. And automating Tristan in, I just want to kill. I just want to kill this turn. Fritz high repair himself. I'm just gonna switch in Vargas. Sure, I'll use a quick shot. I don't even care. Okay, that encounter sucked a lot. Can be done a lot better. Hold on, what's match two? Zaku Kanones. I think we'll just go for it. If I die, I die. Oh, these guys want to use guns. I think these are projectiles, so that's good. We're gonna repair all. I'm gonna have Tremi come out and charge Fritz. And get healed a little bit. These all look like physical... These all look like bullets.
They're all...
Charge. So I need the chafe field, yeah. Missiles, those are bullets. I can do that. That's fine. Chafe field is only 4, which is great. Get a little bit of damage out. So this one is really Fritz's time to defend, Tremi and Li Feng's time to shine. Did no fucking damage. And I'll still bring it. I bet you these enemies have high armor. Because they don't have any. Yeah. Because they don't have any melee. And I feel like they just have very high armor. They have 7,000 HP. So I need good strong ways of piercing all this armor. Ah, I switched him out at the wrong time. So he's not gonna do anything. Oh, he can throw bombs at shit. Forgot he throws grenades. To Vargas. Is Vargas have defense hack? It's not. Operation hack. It's not defense hack at all. Okay, I don't think this encounter will be that threatening because I can use chafe field. Chaff field? Chaff field? Chafe field? However it's pronounced. That did no damage. I need a little more than that. The main thing is when they stop, like, lining up. Like, the first couple turns, they'll all try to do the same thing. Oh, that's a beam. That's a problem. This is gonna deal some damage. Not a ton of damage, but some damage. Okay. Let's get Li Feng in here. Punch some stuff. The field. However it's pronounced. How many encounters are in this one? And Tristan coming in with a big repair all. This is the way. Big damage, I like it. I like it. That goes through. That doesn't. Okay. I like where we're living right now. I do. I need to get Tremmy out here. I need Tremmy to charge Fritz. I need Fritz to charge Fritz. I need Fritz to defend. And I need Tristan to repair all. That's the only, that is the thing that's going to slow this down a little bit, is that I do have to do a lot of, like, charging Fritz, very specifically. I need to be piercing armor, which is, that's not happening. I'm just gonna have Fritz heal Fritz this turn. Like, somebody's gonna take a lot of damage, which is kind of okay. Kind of. So what I'm more worried about is, like, these turns where they're both attacking. I don't wanna just. Ooh, Fritz died. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's cool. It's cool. Everybody be cool. We're gonna bring Li Fang in. We're gonna have her charge. Actually, no, she doesn't need to charge because this doesn't take any. This doesn't cost any energy. We're gonna generate. Hopefully, he doesn't get shot. I think it's funny when they just stand there and take it. Oof, you've hit me. Okay. Field. Giga Crush. Hypercharge? Armor piercing. Next turn, somebody's out of heal. Because this is a ranged attack. These could also be the shoulders. I think either way, after this encounter, after this one, I have to back out because I don't have any energy. I don't have TP, I don't have technique points left on anybody. I don't have heals. It's not as much damage as I wanted. I don't like that crit. Okay, this is the turn when we bring Fritz back in and we have him defending or using the chase field. I think I just hypercharge. I'm really trying to just kill these guys. other like really big issue that we're just running into here is that I just do not have space to heal anymore. Hyper Mega Launcher.
Nice damage.
The last one, like, once I'm down to just one, this fight is much easier. It will just continue to take a while because these enemies are rather healthy. I can survive his boost attacks pretty safely. I can survive his, not boost attacks, what are they? His ranged attacks pretty safely. And the main thing that I'm concerned about is his boost attacks. So it's quite the difficult encounter for sure. I think this Champions League might be a little out of my purview. I could just be underleveled and under-equipped. Probably both. Shit. I made a terrible miscalculation here. Next. All right. We're out of here. Get me out of here. No, I'm not. So the third fight is called Zaku Monsters, and I really don't want to find out what that means. I don't really want to go on some lengthy grind right now, though. So we're just gonna have Bazooli heal everybody. And we're gonna save. Feel a little bad because Reznor really got pushed off to the side, but I also kind of don't care. I think we're just gonna get on to the Neo Zarth base. We're just gonna give it a try. It'll be a good place to rack up some money too. Where is it? It's in Africa. It's over here. Oh, I should, just fast travel to Eldar Somnia. I can't even stay in the plane if you auto drive there. So the one in the middle is the mining base. This is it. Oh god. How do I get in? Land right here. Just run in. No, I know, right? No wonder we missed it. Who would have thought to look inside the volcano? I hope the final encounter happens here. I hope it's a lot like when Joseph fights cars. It's a JoJo's Part 2 reference. Kashi says that all the sand in the path will fall. I think Bazooli needs some, like, charge enhancers. Something to increase its charge. But he's not doing terrible, because he starts at... he starts at 5, which is not bad. Well, that was good. That wasn't a great amount of damage, so I was a little worried about how much damage that was. I'm gonna have her charge because I don't want her to take a bunch of damage trying to hit this guy. Oh, you know what? I can have her hit the guy with the axe. So she kills him while these guys are dealing with the Zarth card, then that's fine. Diego. Okay. I was gonna say, what's he gonna shoot? Giant fucking shoulder pads. Nice. These, Hoage's Kai. The witches? The ones on the side, they don't seem greatly sturdy. His damage. I like the crit. I still don't like Fritz's goofy fucking helmet. Easy kill. Oh my god, it slides! Oh my goodness. Oh, I had invisible on. This area is gonna be full of map enemies, so I don't think it really matters. Okay. What are these barrier Marasai's weak to? Or do I just run from them? Or I throw grenades at them, there you go. What a bitch! That's a problem. I have a small model of the what is it, the Bawu? The suit that Bazuli's piloting. Yeah. I have it on my desk. It's the it's from that line of it's a line of models that, I hope this does damage. Because this could, like, not do any damage, right? But it's from that line of models that are, like, the minis. I don't remember what they're called. Not the SDs. Probably call this video around the 2 hour mark. I'd like to take my dogs out for a small walk. There's no save point up here. That's crazy. There should be a save point here. I feel maybe I'm spoiled. I feel like there should be a fucking save point. I don't need them to do that. I need them. Because it works out fine if they just, you know, don't. They can just shot burst instead. As long as they don't get shocked. Or as long as the plasma crackers, the plasma doesn't proc. But it doesn't even matter if they just shoot Vargas a bunch. You're a bitch. Well, they take beam damage. So they must not take non-beam damage. It's so hard. Trying to keep track of all this shit. Why don't you just shoot the fuck out of them then? Look at how easy that was. Piece of shit. And they only shot Vargas, so he's very healthy. Everybody else is very healthy. This encounter looks like shit. Okay, I do need to take a moment to stop playing the game so I can look at the menu of a restaurant. My girlfriend is going to bring me food. So we're in charge. You're going to hear a lot of clickety-clackety of some keys and clicking from the mouse. I'm going to be ordering from the Lucille's, which is a quote-unquote barbecue smokehouse restaurant over here. I like it quite a bit. This might not do anything. Okay, these guys didn't take any damage. And I wasn't paying attention as to why. Let's try switching to Li Fang. Tremi. See if we can do anything here. Like, I need to watch this because I need to remember what these guys don't take damage from, because I think they don't take damage from something. I don't remember what it is. If they took damage from all that, might be beams? Nope. Maybe they just don't. Beams. It's beam guns. I'm finna get some fried pickles for sure. The music is very intense here. I feel like I'm leading up to a very climactic final encounter. Oh my god. I took quite a bit of damage in this one.
Especially for a random encounter, it's a lot more damage than I wanted. I'll only be finishing up if I can actually manage to find a fucking save point. Oh, save point! Get it! Okay.
Well, guys, it's been really swell today. I think we got not quite a lot done, you know. But we also did okay between this video and the last one. So, that'll be it for today. We'll actually be back more tomorrow because there's been some changes to some schedules and that'll affect my ability to record, which will actually make it a little bit easier. So we'll see you guys next time.